Now that you've unracked the bar on your front squat, you want to make sure your feet are slightly wider than shoulder width apart, with the toes slightly turned out or straight forward. While keeping your elbows up and your chest and shoulders high, you want to deeply inhale and ascend by driving the hips down, opening up the thighs, keeping those elbows parallel to the floor.